Hi guys, welcome back again. In this video, today I am going to show you how to disable automatic date and time and time zone in your Android phone. Follow these simple steps without any time waste. Let's get started. First, go to your Android phone setting and scroll down, tap on additional setting and click on date and time. Okay, you can see here two options. Use network provider time and use network provider time zone. First, disable this option, use network provider time, and second option is use network provider time zone. If you want easily enable or disable these two options, use network provider time and use network provider time zone in your Android phone. Okay, this way to easily disable date and time zone setting in Android phone. Hope you enjoy this video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel. See you next video.